Builderall is hands down the best funnel builder today. It contains a plethora of different tools you can use to promote your sales, whatever you're selling. What we're presenting here is its module to build e-learning courses with.
E-learning, how to create a course, edit the information in the module in that course. So the first thing you do is go to courses, and here you can either edit a course that you already have or create a new one. So if you want to create a new one, go ahead and choose the category that you had created before. So click sales funnel, enter the name of the course. Mine will be sales funnel course, and the teacher Thais. So once you have that, you can create a course. And now you click over here, you have all those options. I'm gonna go over them in another tutorial, but for now, I'm just gonna go to edit. So once you click there, you are now editing course. The information, here you can choose the teacher. You can have more than one. In my case, I'm just gonna have Thais. The category, you can either change the category or leave the one you chose. I'm gonna stay with the same name. So the course name will be Sales Funnel Course. Workload, so that's the hours or how many hours your course will have. Let me put 20 hours and click save. Once it's saved, you can now upload an image, and we recommend this size. So let me go ahead and choose an image. For this one, I'm going to choose, go to my desktop, choose the image Thais, in here another image right here. So click open. Once you have those, you can go ahead and create the main title. I'm just gonna copy and paste the title over here. So sales funnel course. The course description, let's put in sales funnel course. And now you have the target audience. So sales funnel students. And here is the main video. So you can upload or link a video from YouTube. It would be your main video, so a video explaining what your course is. That would be a good place to put in your video. And once you have that, go and click save. And now you go to modules. Modules, you have to create a module. So put in the name of the module. Sales funnel module one. And enter the description. So sales funnel 101. And you can go ahead and create a module. So once you create a module, you have to create lessons to put inside the module. And I'm going to teach you how to do that in the next tutorial. Thank you, and I'll talk to you.
Now remember to subscribe to my channel, plus like my video. Get Builderall by clicking the link in the description.